Governor Doug Burgum met with President Trump today, discussing the steps taken to keep North Dakota as safe as possible during the COVID-19 pandemic. The president also met with Colorado Governor Jared Polis. We'll have more on their meeting later tonight on KX News.